several weeks now.
And you're about to meet one, a Portland air traffic controller who's trying to make ends meet, says it's time to end this shutdown.
He's speaking out, and he did so at a rally and a food donation drive for furloughed federal employees at the airport today. Our Jennifer Dowling is live at PDX with the latest effort to help those workers. Jim?
Good evening. Airport staff set out these barrels tonight in order to collect more food for the workers, and they tell us with no end in sight for the shutdown, they're feeling the stress.
We teach controllers that when you show up, you have to be 100%.
Richard Kennington says air traffic control is a stressful job, and to keep you safe, it's important to minimize distractions.
You have to be dialed in and really focused.
However, going without pay for 4 weeks now has proven to be one of the biggest distractions of all.
That becomes increasingly difficult as controllers have to worry about how they're going to pay their babysitter who's watching their kids at home. How are they going to meet their financial obligations? Are they going to be able to make their house payment? And that sort of thing. It weighs on the psyche and it affects your focus.
Many of the TSA workers who are still on the job but not getting paid are also feeling the stress.
I've noticed that as the days go on and drag on, you know, people have been trying to stay in good spirits. Which is some of them are starting to flag a little bit, but it affects different people in different ways.
To try and help, the airport has set up these donation bins to collect food for them. And TSA agents tell us that various airport restaurants and carriers have teamed up to offer them free meals.
All the restaurants here helping everybody out. It's wonderful to see everybody coming together.
Passengers say they're grateful for their service.
I came to pick up my daughter today from traveling in from Mexico, and I'm just thankful that we still have them here working.
I've been really trying to say hi and thank you to each of the federal workers that I see today because it really impacts our capacity to get to where we're going.
Food was also handed out to federal workers during that rally and food donation drive earlier outside the airport today. Back to you.